Hi, we are here at the Taipei Arena, where the men's and women's basketball games at the 29th Summer Universiade are being hosted.
We are the 2U media reporters for FISU TV here on site. I'm Kelsey from Canada.
And I'm Lucy from Czech Republic. As you can see, the arena is packed with fans, as basketball is one of the most popular sports in Chinese Taipei. Did you know that, Kels?
Well, of course I knew that, Lucy. I actually know a lot of really cool trivia about Taipei. Like, did you know that the highest mountain here in Taiwan is Yushan Mountain? It stands at almost 4,000 meters high, and that makes it the fourth highest elevation on any island in the entire world.
Of course I knew that. I bet Czechs know more than Canadians.
Okay, let's make a bet. I will go ask Canadians, and you go ask Czech, and then we'll see who wins.
It's on. Name all three colors on the Chinese Taipei flag.
Blue, red, and white.
You're so smart.
Oh, that's blue, red, and white.
Easy!
Red, blue, and white.
Oh, yeah.
Introduce the starting
blue,
flag.
Red, and white.
There's a flower on the Chinese Taipei flag. What flower is it?
Lotus flower.
Sunflower? I don't know.
What is the national sport of Taiwan?
National sport of Taiwan. I almost want to say badminton or table tennis. No.
Basketball.
Baseball?
I don't know, baseball?
Now, let's welcome...
What major league team did the first pro baseball player from Taiwan play on?
Pass.
Yankees?
Yankees. Red Sox. Red Sox, no.
I'm going to say the Buccaneers.
How do you say hello and thank you in Chinese?
Ni hao and xie xie.
Ni hao? Chen Chen.
Yes.
Ni hao and xie xie.
Xie xie and ni hao.
Ni hao and xie xie.
Xie xie. Thank you.
Let's welcome Team Russia.
It's Ni Hao. And thank you, I don't know. So.
But I think Ni Hao is like 50% good.
Thank you is Shay Shay. And hello, I don't know.
Hello is Ni Hao. And thank you is Shay Shay.
Well, I guess that means it was a tie.
Well, but technically, Canada is like 3 times bigger than Czech, so that means you should have earned more points.
Oh my goodness, I cannot wait for the rematch in 2019 in Naples.
Okay, it's a tie.
Oh!